So now I'm in front of the Shinjigaika Garden. After paying the admission, 500 yen. Oh no, 800 yen. Oh, it doesn't matter. So now I'm in. So as I described at the entrance way, it's just garden and the villa well preserved. And harmonized with nature, right? This style of the garden is a typical style. We call it strolling pond, a pond strolling garden. Or we can say just a strolling style garden or so. So, anyway, have a look. Let's have a look, shall we? Oh, wait a minute, I have to do this one by myself, sorry. Little bit of deep rain. Okay, this one. I guess this one, this angle is good. As I described you before, the shape of the garden similar to the shape of the scene Japanese Chinese character kokoro shin, which means spirit. So I will show you the shape of the kokoro. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, so can I say that? It's the shape of the scene, kokoro. Okay, can you see? No. Okay. But it doesn't look like kokoro. Shape of the letter. But I think kokoro is a very important keyword for the owner, the 30th lord of Goto family who built this garden and villa. He had a spirit to joy, it's the beauty, it's our nature's beauty so much. After retirement, he spent his rest of the time enjoying the beauties and nature's beauty. I guess that's why he built this kind of a pond shaped like a cockroach spirit. Oh, sorry, it's just my personal opinion. And as you can see, there is many rocks comprising this garden, and many of them is rubber stone from Onidake nearby here. Along with this kind of rare ingredient comprising the this garden. This garden designated as national property. Okay, shall we move? Oh, anyway, after this, we can go in the inside of the bureau. So, just wait. Oh, not this way. Oh, maybe this one. And also, this garden characterized by the subtropical plant, like this. And also, this garden well known for these big trees is one sort of the camp trees. Presumably more than 800 years old. And this tropical plant, subtropical plant, named Otani Watari, is rarely seen in Japan also. So many rarely seen plant, right? It's another reason to have some kind of registration. It's camp tree so big, right? Oh, more than 30 meter or so, I guess. Okay, I don't have not so much time. This garden will be closed in 50 minutes. Okay, I have to run. Otherwise, I miss the inside of the bureau. This one is a stone wall. It's a part of the East Castle. And this one is called Water Gate. This one connected to the ocean. Because this belonged to the castle named Ishida Castle or Fukue Castle, well known for the sea castle. Face to the sea directly. It's kind of a rarely seen style of the castle style, even in Japan. There are maybe presumably there was three water castle in Japan. It's one of them. Anyway, this water gate connected to the ocean before. That's why. Sorry, I have to be. I have to hurry up. Okay. And it said the famous monk from Kyoto. I've already described about that. The garden builder. Okay, so sorry, our next film is inside of the villa. I hope so. If I have a time.